It is with a very heavy heart, I must tell you, we cannot continue with Christmas as planned. We must, I'm afraid, look again at Christmas. And as Prime Minister, it's my duty to take difficult decisions, to do what is right to protect the people of this country. Given the early evidence we have on this new variant of the virus, the potential risk it poses, it is with a very heavy heart, I must tell you, we cannot continue with Christmas as planned.